down, Slab. My boys are starting their run. That ought to do it. The way to the info stockade is open. Get in there and find out where Jack's got Little and the Warrior. While you're doing that, I'm gonna pay a visit to the Hyperion Outpost. See if I can't steal some heavy armor for our final assault on Jack.
Yeah.
Those sure are some quality limbs. Could you get a few more? I'd like to have a wide variety to choose from. We humans love choices.
Thank you. Zero.
Bless you.
Don't screw with a girl and her robot.
Wow! It's getting stronger!
I'm changed!
All right, let's keep this going.
Success.
I'm in credit card debt and have a wife for whom I feel nothing. I've come to a realization. I now see that humanity doesn't come from wearing clothes or having a face made of flesh. On Pandora, humanity means trying to kill other humans. So die! Thank you for helping me. Ow! That hurt! Wait, humans feel pain. I felt pain. That must mean I'm human! I'm Hugh! By the way, that fight was very fun! Please feel free to come back so we may do it again!
building with the light shooting out of it? That's the info stockade. We're gonna get you there through the main Iridium pipeline. Head there now. There should be a ladder on the side of the pipe leading to a maintenance hatch. You can use that to get inside the pipeline. It'll be messy, but it'll lead you to the stockade.
Got me. Moving. ever. Rub your butt.
Stations and raise the pressure till that pipe's fit to burst. Then you can bust the pipe, get into the stockade, and find out where the warrior's buried. It's on road. Let's go answer Jack in here. We'll all go out for some things. No, I'm just playing. He's still really dead. Grab his echo unit when I left. Just wanted to tell you that Lilith is doing a bang-up job charging the Vault key for me. The warrior will be awake in no time. Hopefully. Sanctuary! You can get to the stockade through the pipeline now. Get inside and find out where Jack's got the warrior.
son, talking into my echo recorder, hoping Skags don't ambush me and break my gun into four separate parts before eating them. Just start hunting Skags and hope for the best.
Thanks for accepting my job. Hyperion robbed my Uncle Teddy and sent him to die on this armpit of a planet. I need you to search his cabin in the Arid Nexus for something I can use to avenge his death. You'll need to access my uncle's secret lab. Find some evidence that Hyperion stole his weapon designs. God is my witness. The Baja clan is getting what's over. There's a hidden lever somewhere that'll get you into Teddy's basement.
Enemy detected. Success.
Went to Discord. Went to Discord.
Teddy, like a lot of people on Pandora, evidently, kept all his Echo correspondence. Find something that proves Hyperion stole his designs, so I can sue him into oblivion.
Well, first day on Pandora. Wife's not too happy about the move, but I'm sure things will be all right. This here's the beginning of our new life. Well, my wife's dead. Skag named Scar. Once I bury her with the lady finger, that cute little gun I made for her, I'll see if I can't get me some revenge. You won't have died for nothing. Scar blinded me and ate my leg. I may be a blind, crippled widower, but that don't mean all's lost. Met some folks looking for the vault. I did the see you later joke a couple times, but they just didn't get it. Oh, and I did find that old message I got from Hyperion a few years back. Hid it in the corner for safe keep. All right, Spit. Bandits. Well, I'm sure this'll turn out all right.
Mr. Baja, we at Hyperion adore your wave rifle design so much that we have decided to appropriated for ourselves. Our assassins are en route to your home on Isilus. Between us, Mr. Baha, I would suggest leaving the solar system before they arrive.
Great. That was just what I was hoping to hear. Now, if you can find the blueprints for the weapon design they ripped off, I'll give you the first gun my uncle ever gave me.
Hello, mercenary. Should you return those sensitive documents to the Hyperion Corporation, we can offer more than what Mr. Baha's niece can pay. A fine Hyperion armament, for example.
Don't listen to those corporate thieves. We both know my uncle deserves justice. And I'll throw in the first gun Uncle Teddy ever made for me.
Increasing aggression. Surrender your power.
My discord will cause serious pain!
You think I enslaved Angel, but you didn't see what she did to her mother. I had to restrain Angel's power. You get that? I had to.
And I'm sure he had to exploit her for profit and power, too. Don't listen, Voldemort. You killed Angel long before you pulled the plug.
Robot! Attack mode! This could be the beginning of something awesome.
Find it. Enemy still alive.
Don't worry, baby. I'll take good care of you.
Hey, Roland. I appreciate your offer to move into Sanctuary, but I got a lot of stuff here in Firestone. Sanctuary sounds nice and all, but Firestone's my home. I made my decision. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die in the city I was born. Firestone.
Attention, citizen of Firestone. Die.
Oh, piss. On second thought, Roland, when's the soonest you can come pick me up?
Thank you. Why are you giving me all these bloody body limbs that I know way? So, yeah, funny story. Those projects I was working on, they're kind of, loose.